with the fourth pick in the 2019 NFL Draft, the Oakland Raiders select Cleveland Farrell, defensive end, Clemson.
He's a very productive football player, a power rusher, plenty of effort. Reminded me a little bit of Matt Judon when I watched him on tape. He can win with power. He's played big on the big stage. And Mike Mayock made the comment in his first press conference, we need foundational players. This is a foundational type player. People will say it's too early. I think this is a safe pick right in the middle of the fairway.